longest group birthday uni party for all celebrants born in the month of February, March, and April at Royal Dean Hotel and Suites.
Brought to you by Ostyles Entertainment Team.
Thank you. record. The record.
Yeah. to persons born in the month of February, April, and May. Well, the month of May, right? Or am I too fast? We're still in March. April. Yeah, big shout out to Gogo. Yeah, your mom. It's your mom's birthday, but it's so unfortunate she's not here. But you take a piece of cake when you're leaving. So, once again, welcome every one of you here. We appreciate the fact that you took your time out to come celebrate. Life is all about celebration. That's one thing I know. So just have fun and do your best and eat and drink. Yeah, it's one life. All right, first thing first, we're going to give a big shout out to the Royal Dane. Yeah, first thing first. Yeah, we appreciate the fact that this wonderful environment has been designed for us to enjoy ourselves. Like I said, life is all about enjoyment. So this place has been designed for enjoyment. And also, all those sponsors here, we really, really appreciate everyone who's come together to make this event a wonderful one. And guess what? It's the first edition, so once again, you're all welcome. I think you guys deserve a round of applause for that one. Thank you. All right, so talking about the reason why we're here today, like I said earlier, it's just an event that Ostyles, yeah, big shout out to Ostyles, he's here, he's my colleague. And I didn't even introduce myself. I'm Romeo Bidding from Reading 93.7. Yeah, so we're here to make sure that you carry happiness back to your house. So Ostyles came up with this whole wonderful idea to celebrate people. And guess what? My birthday is February, so I'm like, I have to be here too, because I like enjoyment and cake too. So. And he's made this event so special that there's a cake hidden somewhere that all the celebrants come out and we'll share, we'll celebrate together, and we're all merry together. Like I said, life is all about enjoyment. So for today, we're going to celebrate the persons born in the month of... So wherever you're sitting, like I said, welcome, wherever you're sitting, and you know you're born in this month, of your month February, March, and April, you're all going to come out and we'll celebrate you. Yes, we have to celebrate life. It's short, but it's fun and it's beautiful. So right now, we'll make the best of it. So if you know you're born in those months, I'm gonna call you to come out and we'll celebrate. Like Dagogo's mom, like I said earlier, she's not here. But I'm here, I'm celebrating for February.
I'm celebrating February.
So a big shout out to all the February born, all the March, and April. So hopefully the next edition will be for the rest of you guys. So stick around, more fun for the year 2024. And as you will see, there's a lovely artwork by my left, an amazing piece of work. And this is done by artists. And we have one hidden competition. We're fighting with Lagos people. We want to make this the capital of entertainment. So this person is putting Port Harcourt on the map. And this are from the amazing Beyonders. They came up with this amazing artwork. And they are for sale. I believe they will have a very good price for it. When it comes to art, nothing is too much to spend for it. It adds beauty to your household and your lifestyle. Okay, so that's that for the Beyonders, the amazing artists. And for every one of you out here, you are all superstars, and we appreciate the fact that you turned up for us today. So just stick around, we're having more fun. I'll call you guys out soon for the cake. So DJ Fresh, let's have fun. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. That's so sweet, so sweet, so sweet, so sweet, so sweet, so sweet.
What else are we
doing
again?
So sweet, so sweet, and one day
you'll
look down, baby, and I'll blow past
me and say,
hey,
you need a
life. Oliver, Oliver.
Oliver.
had a very sweet revenge. In the last 3 meetings, he has won the Chelsea side, and he has not considered. So, you know, Unai Emery is an absolute name when it comes to football. Of course, it fits for Sevilla and Villarreal, where he won the Europa League on consecutive occasions. It's something that you know.
I don't know. It's like Chelsea, they don't want to leave that position. Are they in 9th or 10th position?
They call that consistency. Chelsea has been on 10th position. If they lose 10th.
Someone said that they rented an apartment there. So they don't want to relocate. But for Aston Villa, it's no surprise. We expect a lot of motivation from them because they are having the Champions League qualification.
They are fighting for the top four.
So they will just go all out to ensure they get that
top. Let me see the fans that are well represented here. You have Chelsea fans here. The Blues! Oh man.
For life.
Wow, now. Oh, that was fast. And you know Arsenal fans here? The Gunners! Arsenal fans, very scarce.
The
Gunners!
The
Red Devils! Yeah, that's my club, the Red Devils. You know,
what happened to your club today now? Come on, Bondi.
You call Bondi, come on.
Okay, they're in a relegation battle naturally.
Of course.
But somehow, I was watching the game with some Man U fans and they felt that there were some calls that should have gone in their favor. Talking about Manchester United, talking about penalty calls. But one should expect Manchester United to beat Burnley at this point in time, especially knowing the fact that they are chasing a Europa League spot.
Yeah, you know, one thing about football is that the ultimate currency of the game is all about converting your goal scoring opportunities. Manchester United, we are profligate on the night, and they paid for it dearly. And for a very long time, the league has not been this competitive. You can attest to that, Mr. Vera. Where Arsenal has been so formidable, very resolute. You know, the last time the league was this competitive was in 1997-1998 season. Of course, Liverpool got off the draw there against the Hammers, West Ham.
From what I saw with Liverpool today, they are no longer interested in the title race.
Yeah.
When I watched the mood of the players, and also had a new coach. Their new coach, talking about the final coach, has announced already.
Yeah.
So maybe these players are just thinking of holidays. They were somehow not too motivated to when they were fighting for the title race. Maybe they're just okay with the next spot.
Yeah, let me ask you this, you know, the NFF is yet to appoint a permanent coach. So what do you have to say about that? Do you think they should be looking towards appointing an indigenous coach or to appoint a foreign coach? Quick one, so that the DJ will be giving us some.
Well, the way I see it, we want the best for Nigeria. And whoever becomes the coach of the Super Eagles, whether a foreign coach or a local coach, I believe very strongly, I just have this confidence that what they are doing right now, they are trying to look at the files of these applicants to see the best for Nigeria. Whoever emerges as the coach, maybe Nigeria is not the number one looking to be the coach of the Super Eagles. But at the end of the day, let them make the best choice. We have one of the best teams at the moment. The likes of Osimhen and the rest of them scoring a lot of goals with Victor Boniface. We want a coach that will maximize the potential of this player.
Alright, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, today is Ramon's birthday, and unfortunately, she couldn't make it here, but she's here in spirit. And her name is Margaret Dagungu, my lovely mom.
You'll be representing her?
Yeah.
Or maybe I'll represent her.
14 years of this. Alright, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Let me give the hands of the DJ. DJ Crash.
Why'd you let them go away from me now? Thank you.
Thank you.
So,
thank
can
you.
We hold this thing?
Okay.
This is actually the last people, so we could just hold it together.
All we'll right.
Say J E S. So, we'll spell Jesus with cut.
Okay.
So, can we do that?
Oh, if you guys want to spell Jesus right? J E S U S. You shout out Jesus. Oh,
happy birthday.
Amazing. So, we thank God for life and I appreciate everybody here. Thank you, darling. What's your name? Emmy.
Yes.
Nice meeting you.
Eminem. Hold on. Special.
No, she's good. You guys should take the pictures. You have to snap separately. Emmy, please come back. Separately. Who did you that? Oh, you know what to be.
I'm gonna get you.
Relax, have fun. As you can see, it's called Royal Dean Hotels and Suites. So you know what you get, 5-star management. That's what you're guaranteed to get in this environment. So once again, we appreciate the management and staff and also the owner of this organization. Thank you so much for making this platform, creating this environment for us to come sit down with our mind relaxed and just enjoy while we're creating wonderful memories. We thank you so much. And also, like I said, the Beyonders, they are wonderful artists who came up with this wonderful artwork by my left. And they're up for sale. So if you know you want to make your house look beautiful, if you have an apartment, if you have an institute you want to make look beautiful, if you're people of this artwork here, but it's not for free though. Yeah. And if you see something you like here, talk to one of the artists, and if there's anything you have in your imagination you want them to create, definitely they will do that for you. So it's a win-win situation. Thank you everybody for turning up tonight. And my name is Rima Obini once again. I'm from Radio 93.7, and I want to say thank you. All right, let DJ Presh do his magic with his fingers, and let's enjoy the vibe. I'll be with you soon.
Happy birthday, happy, happy, happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy, happy birthday to me.
Thanks for coming out. This is the most greatest OMB.
Uber, anywhere for him. She doesn't have to drive.
Entertainment 2.